In this small town of Asheville, North Carolina, there is a corn maze unlike any other. Every year, it is filled with strange pictures, almost as if somebody put them there on purpose. All right, now then, you work here? How long have you worked here?
Since yesterday.
Since yesterday? Wow, so you're like a lifetimer.
I am.
You are. Very cool. Okay, now, when I was young, I've been asking people, a lot of people have started rumors that these aren't really alien drawings or anything like a lot of people think, that humans are making this. How do you feel about that?
Well, I think there's humans that made it, but there's a lot of aliens that are coming in and a lot of aliens that are coming out.
Very cool. How about that girl? Do you think she's an alien?
No, I don't think she's alien. She doesn't have to look.
I
have to
look.
Honestly say you have to look.
Interesting. Well, thank you for your time. Which one is the best path? Have you gone through it yet?
I believe the Dragon's Lair is the best path.
Very cool. Have anybody gotten lost so far today?
Yes, there has.
She's an alien who took them?
Well, they've come back out. So they took them, they only took them for a little while.
Do you think this one was aliens, or do you think this one was man-made?
I think this one's man-made.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. So you're not a believer in the aliens?
I am a believer.
In some, but this one was man-made.
Just not here.
Okay. Well, thank you for your time. Have a great day.
Thank you very much.
All right, so your kids are in the maze right now?
Just one, my boy.
Boys are in there? So are you concerned at all about them in there? Do you know, like, what can be in the hay?
Well, I think it's children of the corn. It's children of the corn, right?
They're in the hay.
Yeah.
So what happens if they get lost in there? How do you find them again?
You know, you don't. You just go home.
You just go home. One less mouth to feed?
One less mouth to feed is easier.
Very noble way to
feed. Yeah,
he's a very optimistic guy. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Hi, young man, how are you? Have y'all gone through a maze yet? Clearly, he's
It was amazing.
Ready? It was amazing. So, are y'all scared of these mazes? Are you scared of the person interviewing you? So we're going down here to the next. Clearly, that little boy has been scarred for life. What is in these mazes? What did he see? That guy? What killed this piece of corn? Witchcraft? Aliens? This guy? The world may never know.
What are you doing?
Okay, I think we made it out. That was a little scary. I was scared for my life, but let's keep going. She's off the bathroom. Shirtless little boy over there. Why is he shirtless? Ghost? Witchcraft? That guy? Dee 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 dee.
Thank you. You're way here. Ha 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 ha.
Wait, where did Lindsay go? Okay, it looked like everybody's dead. What? I have to make it through for my mom and her boy toy. I love you, Mom. Asheville Currency Project. I think it's a clue. This is our final day. We've been through two so far. Let's go.
They are.
Okay. Mom was here earlier and he's not here anymore. I just want to apologize to my mom and my mom's mom. Thank you.
When you go teet, flaunt it. Step right up and strut your stuff. People tell you modesty's a virtue, but in the theater, modesty can hurt you.
And my belly.
Flaunt it. Show your assets, let them know you're proud. Your goodies you must push. Stick your chest out, shake your tush. Then you got it, shout it out.
We're all gonna be on the internet! Yeah! Ooh, la la!
We're masters, we're not even using the master time.
Wait a minute, no!
You got it, shout it. Let the whole world hear what you're about. This is our final maze. We've been through two so far. Let's go.
Where do I go? Follow the corn thing.
Show that top to bottom, don't think twice. Now Ula belt. Don't think twice. And you got it. Share it. Let the
party go.
Rebecca Morgan has just gone into people say that being prim is
proper. We are now waiting
for every show from all the prim will stop her. Then you got it.
What happened to that little boy when Trump used
that guy?
Where's that guy? Clue. I don't know what to, but it's a clue.